Hi, this is Jerry Barker, vacation home specialist here in the Orlando area, and today we are down at Paradise Palms and we are going to be looking at a townhouse here, 8963 Candy Palm. And we're going to take a video tour of this property. It is a 4-bedroom, 3-bathroom home. It is currently listed at $225,000. We're going to go inside and take a look and see what we have here for you in this fabulous townhome, in this very well known and great resort. So let's go inside and let's go take a look. Okay, as we enter into the townhome, you'll see they are beautifully tiled. All the downstairs is tiled. They're really nice layouts in these townhouses. As you come in the front door, you've got the guest bathroom on the left hand side, and that also doubles as the bedroom and shower for the downstairs guest bedroom. And we'll just swing around this one quite quickly. You can see the change in the light there. There's a lot of light outside. And again, this property is beautifully furnished. As you can see, it is sold as is, the highest quality of furnishings. And as typical with the Lennar homes and these homes here in Paradise Palms, you'll see the quality finish, the tile work, the granite and the high quality faucets. We shall move through the home and we'll move into the living area and the kitchen. And it's all combined. You've got this real nice family dining table, and then as you swing around and into the left, you'll see this beautifully finished kitchen again, stainless, all stainless steel appliances and granite countertops, real nice cherry wood finished cabinetry, dishwasher. This is really nice. As you can see, we have a sitting bar, so you can sit here and have breakfast on the bar as it's served up in here. And then it's nice because it's all tied in together. We're overlooking, and again, we've got a lot of light over there, so I'll let it readjust. You can see right out into the pool area. And then you've got this nice family room and a large screen TV, and then out in the patio doors right out into the pool area. And I'll bring us back through here, and again, you can see this really nicely. So everything's combined here. You've got a nice dining area out into the pool, nice family room, and in the kitchen. And then we'll swing back around, and again, this is back out to the main door. It's very bright outside right now, so you'll see the light changing, but we'll look up the staircase. We'll do a quick walk up here and let you see the 3 bedrooms up the stairs. Upstairs master to our left, and we'll go in there first. And again, this is a real nice big bedroom. And again, I apologize for the light coming in and out. It's pretty heavily contrasted. Again, finished flat screen televisions outside there. And I'll come in this corner. You can see how large this bedroom actually is, and has its own ensuite and a separate bathroom and twin sink units. And it has a bath as well. So you have a bath with shower, you have the twin his and her sinks with the granite, and again, a really nicely pointed upstairs master. Down the hallway, we have 2 additional bedrooms, and again, yours truly, full length mirror, and 1 bedroom, and I've closed the blinds in here, so you can actually see it a little bit better. But it's a good size. That's a queen size bed right there. And then finally, we have the bed with the 2 bunks. Nice kids room right on this side. And I'll bring it in here again. I apologize, the light comes in and out a little bit because it's so contrasty between outside and inside. And I'll put the light on in here. There we go. And we can see the bathroom again, twin sinks, and into the separate bathroom and shower. Again, you can see the finish in these properties. And to my right, and we didn't see this as we passed, is the owner's lockaway, where the owner can lock away their own personal bits and pieces.
and fix if I can come over here and open these blinds, and I'll give you a really nice look out down into the private pool area. There we go, down in there. This is actually probably one of the best places. In fact, let me do this. Let me actually roll up this blind. Here we go. And this will give you a real nice view of the pool. Let me do this again. And it looks right, as you can see, it's screened. And we look right into the private pool area. And again, I know the contrast is pretty strong out there, but that'll give you an idea of the covered lanai and the pool area from upstairs. And we can certainly go downstairs and take another closer look at that. Okay, let's head on downstairs and we'll take a look outside. All right, we're down here, stepping out into the private pool area. This is a covered lanai we're under right now. As you can see, we are in the covered area, so you have a lot of privacy here. And you have your table and sit out here and have a cocktail. It is all screened in. And then you have this private splash pool. And they're pretty big for townhomes. You might not be able to do laps, but there's certainly plenty of room for the kids to enjoy. And a little foliage out here, and that'll keep the privacy in as well. So they are walled in. You do have the privacy out here. And this pool is heated. And again, we have the child fence here, part of the code down here in Florida to protect the vacationing children from running into the swimming pool. And again, a nice area out here. So it's one of the most endearing features about the townhouses are these private splash pools. So when you're out at the parks all day, you might not feel like going up to the fabulous community pool that they have here. You're able to toss the kids in and into the pool, obviously, where mum and dad have a cold beverage, and the kids will be happy out there for many, many hours. So it's a really great little additional benefit to you to be able to just come out here when you've had a long day, maybe at the parks or what have you, and have the ability then let the kids go and have some fun in the pool while mum and dad relax and take a load off. And it's certainly one of the features that make these so popular for rentals. And certainly if you're buying a townhouse at all, if you can get one with one of these splash pools, it's mighty beneficial. As you can see, there's plenty of space in there for all the family just to enjoy and cool off in the private splash pool. Well, that's it. That's our video tour for today. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have any more questions, you can contact me, Jerry Barker, at 407-286-8170. Or you can contact me through my website at www.jerrybarker.com. Thanks for watching.